I should use the winch. If I drive the car off the ledge, it's not getting back out.
nose and ears standing tall. What burrowed the hole in which Alice did fall?
my friend.
Darkly inside the betrayed, as they stare at reminders of debts unpaid. Only 10 riddles remaining. You must be getting rather nervous at the thought of confronting me, right? Confronting me? Realize, Detective, that we are going to fight, don't you? To the death. I, of course, am not afraid. But I want you to consider solving the remaining 9 riddles very carefully. For your own sake. Exactly how you're cheating, Detective, but I know you are! I'm beginning to think you don't deserve the privilege of battling me. Perhaps I will withhold the honor. would unleash the full force of my fury. Your chances of doom increase exponentially with each of the 7 remaining riddles you solve. Your chances of doom increase. Riddles left. Six. This is patently absurd. You should have literally died from the mental exhaustion hours ago. So, 5 riddles left. No doubt you left them because they were too hard. You probably thought you lacked the relevant gadget. But too bad, detective. You're just too dumb. Four to go. I am oiling my mechanisms in anticipation of our confrontation, detective. But I expect you'll disappoint me. My, you're rather keen on fighting me, aren't you? Well, good. I'm looking forward to it, too. Transported to some alternate reality where you are the genius and I am the idiot with an overinflated sense of his own abilities. Is that you can't even fail correctly. That's how incompetent you are. Thank you.
$50. Pay up.
I should use the winch. If I drive the car off the ledge, it's not getting back out.
So, you solved them all. Well, well, well. What a smart little detective you turned out to be. My one mistake has always been very slightly overestimating just how stupid you are. Come back to the orphanage, detective, and I'll deconstruct you like a flimsy philosophical position.
Well, Dark Knight, it seems you have earned the right to die at my mechanical hands. But let us be clear, we do not meet as equals. In fact, you literally have not a hope of victory. How I wish I could say that I have found this one-sided rivalry of ours intellectually stimulating, but in truth, I grew bored of you long ago. Hopefully, you will finally liberate me to engage in more edifying pursuits. Goodbye, Detective. You will be neither missed nor remissed.
So many riddles! There's no way you solve them all! I'll atomize!
mix things up. Riddle me this. What's mechanical, homicidal, and red? Wrong! This is embarrassing, you two. Wit! You are bested. You are conquered. And you are mine!
Sorry, Eddie, but it looks like you're cheating to me.
No! What are you doing here? This is not your fight, cat! Well, color me triumphant! Riddle me this! Mechanical, homicidal, and red all over. Too hard for you?
Don't fill that out!
Answers this riddle. You cheated! I will force you to press
my
second.
Guess.
Wrong! Prepare for disintegration! Ready to be vaporized? Robots are indestructible! No, no, no! My plan! My plan! You shouldn't be here! You shouldn't have got this far! Which color do you prefer? Keeping up? You two, really? Get up, you damn machines! It was perfect! My perfect victory! Kill them, Riddler bots! Tear them apart! This color suits you better. Nope. Try again.
the daring last-minute rescue. It was very heroic.
It was under control.
Sure it was. Now be a good damsel and bestow a kiss on your gallant hero.
Play nice.
You're not playing at all.
No, I'm not. Not anymore.
And what's that supposed to mean?
It means this is the end, Selina. It means we can't. I can't.
I will see you again, right?
No one will. Gotham needs something more, something worse, to defend her. She needs a new myth. A legend more powerful than I can be right now. A legend that can only rise from the ashes of the Batman.
Some things you can't do alone, Bruce.
And some things you have to.
Call if you need me.
I won't.
I know. I just wanted to say it.
Where am I? What's happening to me?
You're a smart man, Edward. I'm sure you'll figure it out.
No. You cheated. Catwoman cheated. She stole my victory from me.
A fight I couldn't win? That doesn't even fit your definition of playing fair.
It was fair! If you weren't able to bypass the robot's multi-layer encryption, decipher their unique operating system, and reprogram them mid-battle, that doesn't mean you get to call in assistance.
You need help, Nigma.
I never need help with anything!
Out you go, Nigma.
I could have brought me here twice as quickly.
Well, riddle me this. Was Green proud and ass kicked all over?
How exceedingly droll. I won't be needing a lawyer, you jumped up security guard. I will represent myself. Forget, you bothersome bat. Every time you overcome my puzzles, I learn that little bit more about you. Soon enough, there will be a riddle that leaves you dead.
But the Lord who moves in the Alfred, the city's safe.
Oh, excellent work, sir. Gotham's villainous contingent has been brought to task yet again. You should be immensely proud of your achievements. The city is forever in your debt.
It's time for nightfall.
Everything is in place, sir. The Batwing is on its way to the GCPD rendezvous point.
Taking that mask off was a big mistake.
done. Gotham's safe.
Thank you, Bruce. For everything.
Goodbye, Jim.
Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne.
Sure you want to do this, Master Bruce?
I've got to. It's the only way to protect them.
Very well.
We just saw Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
This is how it happened.
This is how the Batman died.
A friend once told me that criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. That the only way to beat them was to give them something to be scared of. I understand now. As his world grew darker, so did ours. When his war ended, our lives could begin again. He set us free to live, to love. There was an inquest, of course. Hundreds of suspects. Who killed Bruce Wayne? I guess we'll never know for sure. So what's next? Criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. What happens when they have nothing to be scared of? Who will protect Gotham now that the Batman is dead?
Hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
No one's coming, lady. Take his wallet.
Hey, freak! Maybe you missed the news! Batman's dead!
That look don't scare us no more.
What the hell?
Well, guys, that's 120% achieved. I hope you enjoyed watching. I had a lot of fun making this series and a lot of stress as well. I'm not gonna lie, I almost gave up after Riddler had the bad computer, but I'm glad I stuck with it. To watch the rest of the series, if you haven't seen them all already, go check out the playlist where you can watch all 30 episodes. Thanks for watching. Please drop me a like, and if you haven't already, consider subscribing. Thank you very much. I'll catch you in the next one.